I made a promise to make weekly vlogs, so sometimes I have spontaneous, unplanned content, and today, well, today is one of those days. Luckily, I have a few highlights from this week, like going out to play pool, I went gym, and Netsky, which was fucking insane. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy this vlog.
Tinder pick.
Nah.
So it still come, take what's wrong, don't keep from hurting. Don't make a sound and let's pretend this fire still burning. No, said I'm stronger now.
But we're noobs, we might as well play around like. Why are you going all serious on us?
Wait.
No, because he's playing behind the line rule.
Are you playing behind the line rule or what?
Not anywhere.
Anywhere?
Yeah, place anywhere, bro. I mean, if we do behind the line, we'll be here forever.
Spots or stripes?
They're solid.
Solids. Spots.
I thought it's called solids.
Yeah.
Hey, rolls,
stripes, big, smalls.
Fuck. Where were you going? I don't know. I was just doing a Hail Mary. Fuck, man. I don't know how to play this shit. I came so I can get good photos, that's it.
Oh! No!
I can't suck at this.
Higher.
Let me use yours.
Bro, that's an ugly looking thumb.
Oh, get the fuck out, bro. No way.
Hey, good buddy.
You got this, I believe in you.
No,
I already did
blessing. Oh shit, okay. Spots, right?
Why do you go from here?
Why am I listening to the enemy?
You're gonna miss it.
The three? How am I gonna get the three? Oh, that three.
Wait, not yet, bro.
I'm more than 1-3, bro.
I'm more than 1-3. He's gonna miss, bet.
Yeah, of course.
I straight up, he will.
Jesus.
Ask me.
Cut that.
You suck.
Oh, yeah, fucked up. It's the only thing you'll be hitting tonight.
Oh my god.
Yo, that's savage, man. Oh, yeah. You gotta carry me, bro, because I've been fucking up every shot.
You know what Khalid's album reminds me
of? Oh my fuck! Fuck! Oh, but this is a tough shot, bro.
I actually ended up parking right in front of Martin's car.
Oh, bro. Really?
Yeah.
And that's how he's. That's not how she actually speaks. Like, it's normally your butch and.
Wait, we could. 1v1 right now.
What else is she? Sup, bro? But for the camera.
Hi guys!
Can I check it anywhere?
Oh, I got that? Okay.
Yeah, I got it. Yo,
she's the one.
Is Sarah gonna be at Apollo on Saturday?
Good job.
Saturday. Don't go Donut AB. Yeah.
Closer to the ball. Closer.
Can you actually do that?
No. That's to the right.
Yeah, that's a 2-on-2.
No, you can't. Bit to the right. A bit to the right. Sorry, a bit to the left. Yeah, two. Oh, that's some rubber shit.
It's soft, just like...
too much graphic to make too much friction.
Can't nobody replicate this feeling. Got me feeling hot and near below. I just wanna say I really, really, really love you,
babe. Oh shit, they got a beam.
Nah, for real.
What are they lining up for?
They got a what?
Who's lining up?
No, I was on my Foot Locker.
Is there a new release?
Yeah. This is the one I use all the time. Wait, are you guys talking about me?
No,
I'm
dude, are you gonna get a beam? We're gonna be walking.
The shoes.
Yeah?
Alright, so.
How far is it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, actually, I wanna take a ride.
You wanna come with me?
It's literally
up to the like, just ride with us, like, while we walk.
Oh, yeah.
Just do circles or something.
I thought they're like fitness people.
Oh, dear, there's a problem.
I don't wanna walk.
Nah, we'll walk. Fuck it.
With the
people.
Come with me. Nah.
Wow. That's pretty cool moves, though, to be honest.
When I'm sober.
Now nah, see, Tita, your moves are this when you're sober. When you're not sober, yada yada yada.
Yeah, yeah. You do it best, Martin. You do it best. I'll leave it to you.
Do you guys want anything?
So I'm currently in the middle of editing right now. The vlog you guys are watching. I'm looking through my computer and there's honestly no other clips I could show in terms of highlights. So I did make an edit of my time at Netsky, and honestly that was a freaking blast. It was not even a highlight of the week, it was a highlight of the month. I'm talking pretty loud. I had earphones on. It's 5:07 a.m. I don't know why I edit all this freaking videos at this time, but it's lockdown. I don't have work. I took 10 days leave, and now that it's freaking lockdown, so I have all this time to make videos. Unfortunately, I don't have enough videos to make anything too, I don't know, interesting, but I just want to give a little shout out to everyone who's keeping on top of my videos. I don't really ask for viewers or likes or comments, but it's nice to know there are people out there watching my videos, my voice, because I do spend a lot of time and effort in making these vlogs. My voice, man, fuck, it's disappearing. So I just want to say thanks, and also leaving a like and comment that would be much appreciated. Just kind of like gives me an indicator that people enjoy my videos or actually want to see more, and in a way that would motivate me to make and create more videos and edits. So I know this vlog is a bit random and it doesn't have a, what'd you say, structure to it, but hope you guys enjoyed it. This is the edit of my time at Netsky. And I hope that when you guys watch it, it would feel like you guys are there with me, because that's honestly what I try to show. So enjoy, and thanks for watching my vlog. Peace.